Now we're going to go ahead and take the upper the frame. Of course, this gun is unloaded. I've already checked it a couple times before I started, and now here it is again. I'm going to go ahead and pull back the slide about a quarter of an inch, and I'm going to access the slide lock on both sides, pull down, hold down, let the slide go forward, and off it comes. Ouch. Pinch myself, but that happens. Okay, so the lower...
Music!